We human beings diligently scan the night sky, hoping to find something new. And every now and then, keeping an open ear pays off. In 2007, astronomers detected a sudden blast of radio waves that lasted just a few milliseconds, and they dubbed it a fast radio burst. Since then, they've found about 24 more, but one particular one has them intrigued. Speaking of being intrigued, have you visited our friend Simon at Today I Found Out? If you're watching Seeker, you obviously like learning new things, so definitely check out his channel, Today I Found Out, because that's what it's all about. There's a link down in the description to his video about dogs that we've launched into space for science. Okay, back to fast radio bursts. The source is called FRB 121102, so called because it was first observed on November 2nd of 2012. The reason FRB 121102 is special because sometimes it repeats, and it's the only fast radio burst that we've found that does so. Knowing that it pipes up from time to time, astronomers have paid close attention to FRB 121102's patch of sky. And sure enough, on August 16th of 2017, they detected 15 more bursts from the region, bringing the total number to over 150. No one's sure exactly what causes these fast radio bursts. It's possible they're generated by a young and fast-spinning neutron star called a magnetar, and because the signal they're getting is twisted, a January 2018 paper says it could be near a black hole or a nebula, or maybe, just maybe, it's aliens, and they're sending out a hailing frequency, and we're gonna be best friends and go on kick-ass adventures! Yeah! Sorry, I just get really excited when something might be aliens. But in truth, it's a very distant possibility. Like, really distant. Since FRB 121102 repeats, we've been able to figure out where it's coming from. And it's a dwarf galaxy 3 billion light years away. That means if it is aliens, they sent the signal 3 billion years ago when life on Earth was just single-celled organisms. Any reply wouldn't get back to them for another 3 billion years. So if these aliens haven't died out, they've probably forgotten that they even called, and I bet they moved on with their lives and married and started a family and evolved into completely different life forms, like 60 tentacles, and don't want to hang out with me anymore. Fast radio bursts may be more common than we thought, with some astronomers estimating that one goes off somewhere in the universe every second. So either they're just some as yet unexplained and totally mundane phenomenon, or there are a lot of life forms out there trying to reach out and touch someone with their 60 gelatinous arms. Either way, we'll keep listening to find out. Remember to subscribe to Seeker for more videos and also to check out Simon on Today I Found Out to learn why we sent dogs into space. Because, you know, had to be rough for them. That's horrible. With all this talk about aliens, we can't forget that an asteroid flew through our solar system recently, and of course some people thought it was aliens too, but it wasn't, and this video explains why. Thanks again for watching.